There we go. All sorted. I do apologize for the music. Just ran a pair of stuff for them earlier today. Well, it's a stream, last stream. Everything set. Okay. The scar. Okay, so I've got this system up. Okay. Yeah. I actually got a drink. I've just had a remote, so I don't know.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this in my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering.
Okay, tell us, be honest, how many drinks did you have?
Oh man, I barely had one.
Come on, just listen.
She
and beat.
Okay, Pundley. Okay,
no. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Oh. It's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Right, I'm back. kind of in the back. Okay.
Almost there.
Anybody here?
Focus, Claire. Focus.
So I'm to open up. So I used to be the whole of half a man used to be.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Oh, good shit, the bastard.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of things. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies. That on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
Really, Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe.
Vacation? It's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out of this secret passage.
Good. Hey, we should probably get you to the hospital.
Forget about it. I can take care of this.
No, don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Say you're safe. So we can see your brother.
Of course you're gonna come up with a plan, aren't you? It's gonna be toast.
If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can.
Okay. You can do it. Yep. I'm wet. I can't stop you. Gotta cut this out. Oh, bless me. What's that acting up there? Give me a sec. It was Quest 6. I didn't need my computer to catch up to where I wasn't. Yay! I should put this link in the description. Ha 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 ha. Combined. Hello. Okay, good man. Take this off a sec. Close one for a sec. Not that tub. It's not that tub, but... on your foot. Yeah. Well, that's just awesome. Yeah. That's a fucking head, isn't it? Right. It's a key. I'll be honest, but what's that? Behind us, but...
Can you get back here?
Why, what's that?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
Okay, well, the unicorn. Unicorn. What the fuck was that? I should go and check it. It's so hard. Okay, I'm back on my journey. Within my journey, there was a buckle broken. Fortunately, and I got my headphones. Okay. Let's carry the fuck on before this house kills me. Sheesh. Run on shit dropping. stunts I can do. Hi.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
You all right? Police chopper just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Mm-hmm.
Over the night, huh?
Find your brother?
I did, actually. Going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
Now, seriously, they're getting to the fence. Please just go.
Okay, let's be honest. This is the instance. Sunday. Seconds. Thank you. so fun to us. I don't know, before I let this go. Oh. I need a battery. The books in there, as well for that hand. It's coming. That's our fucking computer. Supposed to be manual. Get off me, you crazy bitch. I don't want to hold ya. Yeah.
like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh, God.
Ain't gonna cut it with this freak.
Oh, that shit can happen. That's bullshit. Very cringe.
So, where is your dad?
Which is my mom, but his mom.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere. Brave little girl. Leave her house. On the ground, hands behind her head.
I can't be serious.
On the ground. Now. Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment for starters. Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God. Stars and I will fuck
that. Sherry, get over here. What's your name?
goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit. Stop hurting her, please.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Go, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
Okay, you fat fuck.
Must be where that guy came from.
Thank you. must be a worse name, Joe. See if you paired with zombies on the floor. I'm not gonna walk in the fucking park. This kind of pisses me off more than anything. Look at that man, sheesh. I've been looking the same since I come in. Thank you. Yeah, straight ahead, devil.
Jesus, stay back!
I lost. It might be a good thing or a bad thing. That's a very good. Very much sleepless from this. Fucking hell. I'm just watching that then. See if I can catch up. Thank you. you would. Dropping corpses, nice. Okay, so thank you. go in a fucking circle now. After that, work in a sec, do my hands a sec. Second. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break because my hands are starting to cramp, so I'll be back in a sec, plus I need bathroom. So I shall leave you with some music. When? Yay, we're back. After a small break. That's a small break, that's reasonable. Again. I should watch out. Get off me, you're crazy. Okay, for a second. I believe that's up to the top. Let's see, yes. Okay. That's what I need. Okay, Oopsie daisy. Bit too far. Well, I guess I'll best call it night. One morning. Depends where you're from. What seems to be doing now, just running around. There's... There will be more gameplay of this in a later date. As for tomorrow, I don't think I'll be streaming. To be honest, so if I do, it'll be just a small casual game. So I honestly think I'm actually starting to come down with something, so fun. I've actually been making a mic for this whole stream because I've been sniffling so much. So yeah, there's a 50% chance there will be me on tomorrow, but I do hope you enjoy your morning, night, evening, and big shout out to the hosts, which I would recommend checking out. The hosts, shout out to Blissy MKW. Our hosts for the evening. I was supposed to do it last night, but forgot. The last night was Blissy again. Blissy, NKW, and someone said Sammy M91. I want to say was last night. So check them out. And if you want to say that I send you over, feel free to. Shout out the beards, put the man on. So, we can't. Oh. And no new followers. Oh. So, don't forget to follow, subscribe, like. Oh, follow. If you're watching on Twitch, subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube, and hope you enjoyed, I should actually say. Until next time.